5 Superhit movies of Kajol. Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. After more than 20 years, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge still continues to dominate as a top romantic movie of all time. Story of Raj and Simran traveled ups and downs and finally met a happily ever after ending. Aur Kajol ka sweet girl wala character made her to win many hearts. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, the love triangle story between three college friends. Aur Kajol as Anjali, jo ki ek happy-go-lucky girl ka role play karti hai, who falls in love with her best friend but hides her feelings. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai became the biggest hit in her career. Gupt. Gupt was a suspense thriller, jisme Kajol pehli baar negative role mein dikhti hai. Gupt movie ke gaane, jaise ki Khwabon Mein Tu and Bechainiya became quite popular. Also, the movie was a blockbuster hit. Dushman. Dushman was a thriller film, jisme Kajol ne kiya tha double role. Kajol won rave reviews for her performance from media and the critics alike. The movie was a remake of a Hollywood film, Eye for an Eye. Fana. Fana was all about a soothing poetic feel. Kajol played the role of a Kashmiri blind girl, Zuni Ali Beg, who loses her love in a terror bombing and her destiny brings them back together.